Hey guys, back again with another video. We're about to continue with another game of NBA Live 19. Now guys, we're going to play this game until I get to the playoffs and so forth. It's going to take a long season, but it's not going to take that long, guys. And then we're going to do extra stuff with this game, probably, and then move on and then play UFC. I got a couple games that's coming on the way on Monday, so stay in tune for that. I can't say, but it's going to be good. But guys, without further ado, let's get into it. Alright guys, let's see if we can win this game. Last game, I didn't do so good, but hopefully I can learn from this game. Oh yeah, I forgot about Mo Bamba.
Mo Bamba. They work it down to Aminu. From the painted area, won't go down. To Jaylen Brown.
Let's go! That's what I'm talking about.
Man, did you see that swiftness? That's what I'm talking about. Like a tennis ball. It looked like that in his hand. Ran with the basketball. They're down three. The Jaguars. And a putback. If you know anything, it comes down to who wants it more. And right now, the offense is just hungry. To Jaylen Brown. Now Steele has the magic hammer. Almost unlucky bounce. Right to the basket.
Good job, Jason.
Into the paint. Boston with the basketball. From the outside, no good.
You just made it.
Ran with the basketball. Counting down towards 1 minute to play. Here in the opening four. The draw.
Get him out of here.
Great player. Can't teach height. To Jaylen Brown. Walker. Made his first effort, but not that time. Brown with the basketball. They can get a 2-for-1 if they play this right. Tosses. No good. Walker.
Y'all really don't like me.
Guys like Gary Payton would always take one.
I had to run the route pretty fast, guys. Ooh, bounce on his head. Ooh. Second. Go. Gotta make yourself open, Bamba. Alright, that's good. Good job.
First quarter complete, on to the second period. A little bit of a feeling out process so far. And when both teams are playing at this level, it just continues to reaffirm that I was excited to watch both of them this entire week.
Jason, you alright? You alright, Jason?
Magic on the possession. Ooh. They work it down to Gordon. Aaron Gordon stuffs it down. You never want to leave anything to chance when you attack the rim. You finish strong every time you head on. Aaron Gordon sends it away. Just incredible timing in that spot.
Count the checks. Bye, bye, bye.
Or when you play for each other and not just for yourself, that's when great things happen. You essentially lose yourself in what the team is trying to accomplish.
Lay out.
It's called unselfish basketball. And there's nothing more beautiful than rewarding your teammate with a nice pass and letting them finish for 2 or 3 points. Now a whistle, and Orlando is going to use a timeout as they'll talk things over here in the second quarter. Mixing things up. Hockey line substitution. To Cantor.
Oh, Mir.
As my mother would say to the defender, A for effort, F for results.
We're showing out this time, guys. Markel Fultz.
And when you get your prescription, you take your medicine and you call it a day. To Kemba Walker. And they pass.
Well, you passed it too late. By setting screens.
Markel Fultz. He's 2 for 2 now. No doubt about where that one is headed. Knocked loose. Magic in control. To Gordon. Slam dunk. It's so amazing when you get a chance to see a player in his own space. It's almost as if the defense doesn't exist. He can go left, he can go right, he can attack. He's playing on that court by himself. Ah, rock in the rim. We call that get your money and put it in the bank. In the front court is Augustine. Down 5.
Everything's going our way.
He gets it in the right corner.
Oh.
Finish that. And Ed, that's what my fault. This defense doing. They're capitalizing on the momentum gain from getting a multitude of stops defensively.
Back up, back up, back up.
Jaylen Brown.
Get the fuck out of here with that.
That's why a rim protector is a necessity in this game. The foul won't go either. Grabs his own man.
Come on now.
Concentration. I'm not sure that wasn't an offensive foul, but take it when you can get it. To Cantor.
Lay out.
And is Cantor consistent effort? He's at 50%. Oh man, you're not supposed to be able to do that with that size, but in today's game, dexterity and mobility are off the charts for bigs. To Fultz. Curling inside. Gets it to go. Even more. A lot of contact, but no foul.
You're noticing me, Markel.
Dribble freedom up. It created so much space. I did, but the defenders didn't.
Oh my good God. Guys, I fell on the ground. They got my number tonight, guys.
They work it down to a meter. Rebound comes to Cantor. To Walker.
Good job, Jalen.
Second grade is called the shell drill. You stay down in the stance defensively, you try to deny the next pass away, and you have to communicate. If your conditioning is bad, you have no chance. But if you're able to do all these things together, collectively, you'll be able to stop a great passing team. Kel Fultz, looking good. 4 for 5. 2 points. Take them any way you can get them. Down the lane to lay it in. In the paint, you need to finish just like that.
If I get a hole, guys, to score, it's over.
Fultz with the basketball. His guy's down 3. Driving right to the basket. Jaylen Brown swats it.
A nasty reverse layup. That was so nasty. That was nasty. Oh my. I can't. Oh. That was nasty. That reverse layup was too nasty. That was too nasty. Over Markel Fultz. That was too nasty. Alright. He got about 3 tries though. We gotta work on that though. We gotta work on that. That was too nasty. That's all I gotta say, guys. That was too nasty. I didn't see a reverse layup like that in my life. That was nasty. That was so smooth.
To Jaylen Brown.
It's all good. Come on, Boston. Come on, boss.
But then all of a sudden, they're not gamers, because then they're making 1 of 10. That's exactly what you want him to do. You want him to take those kind of shots.
Oh. Yep.
It's that easy, and you never want to leave any doubt when attacking the rim.
Come here. Come here.
There's some players out there that like the freedom of space.
One on transition.
We have the players who feel comfortable being uncomfortable. And almost the physicality of the game centers him and puts him right on balance.
Let's go, Boston.
Fournier to Obama. Not loose.
I better hurry up. See y'all get that backcourt violation. him in the face.
Your contest was great because of your proximity to the
get the fuck out of here.
His follow through to be cut short, which made him short arm the shot.
No, put the hand in the face. Guys, look at this. This is too nasty. Come here. That was too nasty. Let's go! Come on, Boston. Nope. Hard defense. Here we go. Here we go. Force them. Force them. Okay. I mean, it's all good. It's all.
You see a lot of guys rush those. Nice extra move there. Cantor goes to the left side.
Good man.
Short jumper. One fall. Yes.
And one. Let's go.
Chance at three.
Let's fucking go.
Smile on the face of the offensive player. Sometimes luck is on your side. I don't know how that shot went in. But, and one.
Let's go. That's what I'm talking about, baby.
No one wants to see that. You're going to leave the game with black and blue marks all over your body. I'm leaving with a shot that's off. Nice pass to set things up. Strong finish. That's what you need, regardless of contact, focusing on the rim.
Go, let's go. Come on, Boston Celtics. Not in my house. Not in my house. Who told you that? Who told you? Right, clamps. Let's go. Oh, it's totally fine. It's totally fine.
Your timing almost has to be perfect, but pretty much there's no stopping him when he's around the rim. Short jumper won't go down. Now the Magic,
gonna signal for a timeout. All right.
This is where the coaches earn their cash. Let's see what they design down by two. Here in the final minute of play.
All
right,
guys. This is down to the wire.
Out of bounds the call. Last touch by Terrence Ross.
Let's go. All right, guys. I'm about to go crazy. Come on, Kemba. Good job.
Good free throw shooting. Knocks down a pair. Now the Magic gonna signal for a timeout as they'll make sure they're all on the same wavelength here in this fourth quarter of play.
Hold on. Hold him.
Aminu with a shot that's off. It's a victory here for the Celtics.
Let's go. Boston Nation, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Boston Nation, baby!
Log on to EASports.com. As we say, so long, everyone. The Celtics emerged victorious after a tight finish. They did it with blocks and they did it with steals. More to the point,
get him out of here!
They committed to the grind and got rewarded as a result.
That is crazy, guys.
The Magic finished on the losing end of a close score. And even though they shot so well from the field, I bet they're only thinking about the shots they missed. This was a tough game to lose.
Yeah, it's tough.
Here are the guys who put up the most points for the Orlando Magic.
Mark KO. Yeah, that dude got like four, like, second chance.
Taking offensive rebounds and turning them into points for their respective scoreboards.
That's it? We don't got no more?
The Celtics. Disappointment. When a team goes back and review the film, Cutter probably find areas of improvement. But one thing he can't say, here's a view of the upcoming game for the Orlando Magic.
Oh, I feel tough for you. I feel bad for you. You got Portland, then you got LA.
The Celtics. They were great teams do best. Finish. They did it with blocks and they did it with steals. More to the point, they did it with
get them out of here.
They committed to the grind and got rewarded as a result. Being able to put up these kind of numbers is always impressive, but having the ability to lead and inspire is something. On behalf of Ed Corn and Jay Williams, this is Jalen Rose signing off.
All right, guys. I did it. All right, guys. I'm going to keep you still on the recordings. I'm going to do what I always do. And we're about to upgrade some stuff. Eventually, guys, we're going to do challenges so we can, like, gear people up in the neighborhood. But that's when we're, like, when we beat the playoffs and stuff like that. I'm only playing one round of the playoffs. And then I'm going to be done with this game, and then I'll do that extra stuff when we're done. Let's go! This out, guys. So let's see what we're gonna do here. We got layup here. I ain't worried about dunking right now, guys. Okay, so this is what we're gonna do. Alright, we're gonna put that on 78. Put that on 78. Yeah. Is that enough? No. All right, guys. So, let me see something real quick, guys. Good. Alright guys, when we come back, we'll continue the next video of NBA Live 19. But tomorrow, stay in tune, because I will be continuing the storyline of Madden 19 and that long shot. So stay in tune for tomorrow, and we get back to this game eventually. Until then, guys, peace out.